Hi guys, and meet me again in the same channel. So did you ever think that storage is one of important device to support computer performance? Well, on this video, I'm going to show you a speed comparison between embedded eMMC, laptop hard drive, solid state disk, in a single test, and additional to a storage device, USB flash disk and SD card. Just know how fast or slow they are. So let's check it out. So right now in front of me, I'm using three different devices for this little experiment. The first is my HP Stream 8 tablet to test how fast the embedded MMC, and this one also my Asus laptop for the hard drive speed test, and the last this Dell Inspiron which has solid state disk inside of it. And so for the additional test, I use this SanDisk 32GB flash disk and 32GB SD card attached to my HP Stream. By the way, for this test, I'm using latest Crystal Disk Mark software for the measurement tool. Anyway, even though storage attached to different computer, at least you guys have some insight about the speed performance. Okay, so let's get it start with this default setting, and I'm going to start them all. So anyway, this video is dedicated to anyone who want to buy a computer or a laptop and considering storage selection. To keep in mind that this device can make your computer running as fast as thunderstorm, or maybe not. Okay, so take a look that the test result says that this embedded MMC is much faster than a laptop hard drive, but using SSD is way more faster than this both embedded MMC and also the hard drive. So how about the speed of USB storage and SD card? So now I'm going to plug in the USB flash disk. Okay, it's an empty USB flash disk, and I would like to change the storage to drive E. Okay, and for the last task, I change to the SD card. Okay, it's done for all now, and we are waiting for the conclusion. And finally, for the conclusion of the test, I resume all of the numbers on this Excel. So as you can see here, solid state disk is the winner for all storage type as it's shown on the left graph. I even unable to see the performance speed of the hard drive here. So here on the second graph, I removed the SSD graph, and we can see that the embedded MMC much faster than the hard drive, especially on read mode.
Also, my SanDisk flash disk is faster than the SD card here. In the third graph, this is the detail of embedded eMMC and hard drive comparison. More clear, right? And the last graph shows that the big difference between SSD and the hard drive. So after see this comparison, what would you like to choose? It's up to you. Subscribe to this channel, like and share the video if you like it, and wait for my next other video. Bye.